we hit the ground running here in January, and we weren't sure what to expect with this crew coming in as a completely new staff, new training, new philosophy, but it's been really good so far. Everyone's really taken to the culture change, philosophy change of how we want to approach, and every week is just about getting better and better. Yeah, you know, we haven't really been results driven right now. You know, it's really, again, about building that foundation, setting up the process of what this program is going to look like from 2 to 3 years from now. Not necessarily, you know, what's going to happen this weekend at conference championships. We're really looking bigger picture with everything right now. So again, every meet is just part of the process of us getting better, instilling our culture, the training philosophy, to see where we can get hopefully for the outdoor season. And again, more importantly, what this program will look like in 2 or 3 years. Biggest thing for us going into this weekend is about competing. You know, getting out there in the line, no, regardless if we're going to finish first in an event or seventh in an event or eighth in an event, doesn't matter to me as long as they go out there and compete. And again, we just want to look at that final number. If that final number is better than it was last week, then that was a success and a victory for us going into this weekend. Yeah, some of the highlights that we're looking for this weekend is to see, you know, 2 weekends ago, Gabby Blazek actually tied the school record in the pole vault. So we're hoping to see if she can jump even a quarter of a centimeter higher than she did 2 weeks ago to solidify that school record in our own name. So we'll see how she feels going into this weekend. And then for Anna, you know, we're excited to see what she can do as well. You know, she's always has the tendency to come up and compete big time at conference championships. We feel like she's ready to go. She always has the mindset when it's time to compete. And again, so we're going to hopefully put her in a position where she can compete for a top three in the 16 to 200.